Welcome back, everybody, to the Head Tab channel. And due to having low game audio on my Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3 play, I figured I'd make up for it by doing a Warrior Ladder like I did on Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3, but on Mortal Kombat Trilogy for the PS1. Make sure you get that like button, Head Tab, and if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, Head Tab, THC, the Head Tab channel. And since it's Mortal Kombat Trilogy, that means we can enable one button fatalies. Mortal Kombat, who we gonna pick first? Let's roll with Scorpion. He seemed that he was doing good when I was playing UMK3.
Choose your destiny.
Warrior Ladder, just like Ultimate.
Never.
Up first, we got Classic Kano.
Fight.
Scorpion wins.
Fight.
I wanted to leave my other video up because maybe people like that better where they don't have game audio. I mean, you can hear me clear as day. Letting out the boss rage of some against Mutaro especially. Okay.
Wins.
He made him smell his armpit for too long. He couldn't take it. That was the fatality. The fatality. I guess he must not have a triangle one.
Fight.
Cabal.
Fight. Well done.
Then. Look how many legs. I always thought that was funny. MK2 Kung Lao. Look at that fast walk. This guy. Whatever, this guy had one hit left for me. was seeing how long he could do that for. And damn sure he did it the whole match. The Battle of the Torpedoes. Loading. L-O-A-D-I-N-G.
Fight.
You're what, none? The OG Torpedo Man. You just got it in this game.
Fight.
Supposed to do that with the one button, ain't you? Like, you're supposed to keep pressing triangle? Or hold it? Up next, we got Mustard.
Fight.
Out there, Cyrax?
Fight.
Ain't that supposed to be you? Damn it! This guy! That was all him that round. Shit.
Fight.
Awesome fatal right there.
Flawless victory. Fatality.
In this one, they added the 700 leg effect. They didn't have that in MK2. They told him the definition of cool is to put your hat backwards. You're kidding me. I'm just kidding. I don't know why he's wearing it backwards.
Fight.
Let's newbie.
Cybot.
Striker, you're about to be noobed. Noobed. If you played MK Trilogy, that's a word.
Fight.
There's a glitch on here where sometimes the one button don't work, and it makes it just stand there until he falls. Jax! This is normal arm Jax. With this OP AI. They look crazy on me. They don't like me noobing them. We can rain. Rain has something like that too. Rain. Let's rain on. Brutality. Up next, you gotta fight the letter E.
Fight.
You bit of money to play some Johnny Cage. Because the original guy, Daniel Messina, wouldn't do it no more. But they was in a lawsuit or something.
Well done.
Up next, we got this Mother Hubbard who took me almost freaking an hour to meet on UMK3.
Fight.
Projectiles hurt you in this mug. Until you do move or something.
Fight.
Rain wins. Can Rain win again one last time? Taro, you just been rained on. Yeah, I said it. Mutaru got rained on. Shao Kahn.
Wins. He don't want none of rain.
Victory on some freaking Shao Kahn with Brains OPS. Love Mortal Kombat. Rain wins. see what happened to Rain. Rain fights voluntarily for the Emperor Shao Kahn, but it would be Khan's own stepdaughter, the Princess Katana, who turns Rain against him. Like Katana, Rain's origins are from Edenia. He learns that his father was once a general in Edenia's army and died at the hands of Shao Kahn himself. Rain's the truth of history, but his allegiance becomes under question when he is mysteriously disappears and during an extermination attack to prove his loyalty. Destroy Shao Kahn. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was my apology Mortal Kombat Trilogy lather. My apology for having low game audio on the Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. But like I said, I wanted to keep it because maybe people like it like that. Let me know if you like it down like that down in the comments. Make sure you check out the Daddy's Angel lyric video. Daddy's Angel sure loves the party, drinks beer to Bacardi, then gets real naughty. Make sure you check that out. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hit tap while doing so. THC, the Hit Tap channel. Y'all have a good day.